Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sure?
Okay. Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night. Yeah.
The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Still clean!
I'm gonna give you something for the pain!
Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason. What's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Come on, go!
We gotta make quick for the folks.
SITREP!
We got mercs all around the freeway. They got RPGs targeting another G-20 convoy. Dead ahead, lower level.
What's the call, Section?
We need those vehicles to get the prom night.
Come on, go!
We gotta make quick, or the folks inside are dead meat.
We're on ground, forehead count.
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to... Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
we lose any more foreign leaders, then the fallout from this incident could be catastrophic.
Understood. Section out.
okay?
Yeah.
Anderson's FA-38 may still be viable.
Ah, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Ever fly one of these things, Section?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
Shit, it's a fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 9.
Got it. Mark's moving in.
Shit! Enemy trucks crashing the whole 3-block out. Keep moving. Go.
Mason, you are one crazy bastard. You know that, right?
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
Well, all diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set. Your HUD link clear?
It's all good.
Confirmed. All right, section, you're good to go.
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Taking him alive didn't work out last time.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Oh, shit, that was close!
Go, now!
Get out, get out!
Control your descent!
Stay out of the fucking way!
Avoid the missiles!
Target building up ahead!
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Apocalypse.
is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. You gotta stop it!
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machines are...
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military...
Why?
Is crippled. You cannot stop us now. Hold this knee. Rise. And strike while they are down. Strike. Now. And strike.
Move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Some help over here. Later, section.
legacies. Be ready.
No. He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Same twat that copped the drones. There's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but
he had other plans. Something about an animal.
Secure him.
What happened to the lights? The fuck?
That's an entrance. I started thinking we were gonna make it.
Mi hermana Josefina.
Yeah. Been waiting for this.
She survived the fire. Didn't leave her. You took her from me.
What'd you learn from that?